I did some folk clubs and things, even in New York here, in fact, in the late 60s, you know, places like Cafe Wa and Fiend John's and all those things, and Pass the Hat, you know, made $15. It was good. And you know, besides that, I didn't really have any, didn't really want to be a solo artist in a way. I just wanted to be sort of a member of the band, but I just wanted to make sure that I wrote the songs.